way forever. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. Started, and now we're full screen.
Okay.
Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Toshoshow Builders, and welcome back to a slightly different video from usual.
Yeah, we're doing a
tier list of the UK's
chocolate
bars.
I forgot I was part of this.
Yeah,
you're included to Zach, right?
Yeah.
We are here, me, Liam, and Zach, to probably have a lot of arguments.
Yeah. First off, dairy milk.
God.
Top.
God. Yeah.
No. You need to save God tier for, like, dairy milk caramel, literally above dairy milk.
Actually, yeah, top. I'd say top for dairy milk.
Okay, dairy milk caramel is a bit better to me.
Aye.
Dairy milk is literally just chocolate and nothing else. Yeah, okay. It can't be God tier.
Yeah, okay.
So dairy milk caramel is God tier.
Yeah, I admit that.
Yeah, 100%.
Crunchy.
I am putting that in low tier. I don't like crunchy.
I'd say mid.
I'd say mid. I really like crunchies, but...
It's pretty good, but yeah. It's not like... Yeah, fuck you, Liam. We've decided.
Alright, we'll go mid. Okay. Aero chocolate. Aero chocolate.
Wait, no, that's like weird.
Aero chocolate orange, I mean.
Probably low. I've never had it.
I've never had it bomb.
I've never had it either.
No, I think it's like
low.
I'd say low. It's like bottom's like stuff we've never had.
Yeah. Right. Chocolate snack bar, I've never even heard of it.
That's Kinder. Bomb. That's Kinder.
Wait, is it?
That's Kinder.
God.
God.
Above caramel.
Above caramel.
Hold on. Kinder.
Wait, did we put Elo in low tier? Yeah.
Yeah, that is a Kinder snack bar, I can tell now.
Yeah, it's Kinder.
What's the next one?
Picnic.
I recognize it.
It's a picnic. I've never had it.
Bottom.
Yeah, bottom.
Toffee crisp.
I used to love these. I'd say top.
That is top.
Yeah.
Better than dairy milk.
One below dairy milk,
actually.
Oh.
Below dairy milk? Never...
How can dairy milk be so high when it's literally just chocolate and nothing? Nice. Just literally just chocolate.
It's on the taste of Zach. It's not on the, like, anything.
Fine, below. Fine, it's lower. Fine. Aye.
Fries, peppermint cream. Bottom.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't really like mint stuff.
Unless it's after 8.
I think after 8's amazing.
But this is peppermint. Right.
I wouldn't say bottom, I'd say low.
You sure?
What do you think?
I'd say bottom.
Yeah. Bottom?
You sure?
Okay. Yeah.
I'm complete bottom.
Milky Way. Yeah. God.
I'm gonna say something like controversial here, right? I don't like Milky Ways that much, or Mars Bars.
To be honest, Milky Ways and Mars Bars are very... You can, like, have a time where you're really into them and a time when you're really out of them. You know?
I'd say top tier for Milky Way.
Yeah.
We'll go top tier.
Bottom tier.
Better than Toffee Crisp, but not as good as Dairy Milk.
I'd say that.
Right, okay. Yeah, that's fair, actually.
Okay.
Alright, a regular Aero.
I've never had a regular Aero. I've only ever had the green one.
Yeah, I'd say, like, mid or top. I think in with crunchy's actually okay, though.
I think, yeah. Better than crunchy.
Yeah,
mid-tier better than crunchy.
Yeah.
Alright, a 12.
Twirls are literally just better dairy milks, because at least it's just chocolate, but it's, like, flaky.
Yeah.
So
I'd say like Twirl better than Dairy Milk.
Yeah.
The best top.
Damn. I would definitely put it just like above Milky Way but not above Dairy Milk.
So top or God? Top. I'd say top above Dairy Milk.
I'd say top
Top above Dairy Milk, yeah.
Alright.
Caramac.
Oh.
I've never had these. Really? Much. I had like a tiny bit and they were nice, but.
Caramac's like, you can't eat a lot of it. It's.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
For that, definitely. It might just be mid tier.
Yeah. I'd say Caramac is like the definition of a mid tier sweet. You don't get it often, but when you do, it's really good. But like I said, you can't have it much. Above
In between Crunchy and Aero?
I'd accept that.
Between Crunchy and Aero?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right middle.
A Whisper.
Oh, Whisper.
I really like Whispers.
I'd say top tier, but only because Whisper Gold is a thing, and that's going to be god tier, and Whisper's top tier.
Yeah,
then,
Whisper,
you
Gold,
know.
Whisper Gold's god tier.
So but Whisper can be her. Like top tier.
Yeah.
Right.
Above 12, though. Top,
above tier. 12.
Top,
I'd
say
so.
Whisper's really good.
Like, on its own, like.
A twirl's just like a flake, but not a flake.
Yeah, but. A Whisper's kind of like a thin Aero.
Alright, we put between Twirl and Dairy Milk then.
Between Twirl and Dairy Milk?
Is it ranking? Yeah. I mean, I know it's sort of our list, but because Twirl got 2 votes to be top of top, it's just so much higher than I'd have had it. Right.
Toblerone.
Toblerone. You know, I'm not actually a big fan of these. They're good.
I'm not either.
Nah.
They're too expensive and I can't buy them.
They're very overrated.
I'd say that. I'd say bottom.
Low tier.
I wouldn't say bottom, I would say low, but above the chocolate orange.
I was going to say bottom mid tier, but yeah. Low. Low work.
Top of low tier?
High, top of low tier.
Okay, yeah. Because it's still Toblerone, it's still.
Kit Kat Chunky.
You probably won't remember, but I used to have one of them like every single day in my lunch at school.
Yeah.
They are pretty good. They're the best Kit Kat.
Yeah. Look, my thing with the Kit Kat Chunky is that of the 3 variations of Kit Kat Chunky, the red ones I think is the worst.
Yeah.
I don't know the ones. Or the white chocolate ones are best.
The white chocolate one and the sour caramel one. It's
white
like,
chocolate.
The white chocolate one's obviously amazing because it's white chocolate. The salty caramel one is just a red, like, Kit Kat Chunky, but it's got a strip of caramel in it, so it's also better. But a Kit Kat Chunky on its own is still really good.
Yeah, they've only got this one as well on this tier list.
So. Should we go, like,
I'd go low top. Maybe above Toffee Crisps or top of mid.
Yeah, I think top of mid's fair because we've got Aero in
that
as well.
That's
the top of mid.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. Fries chocolate cream.
That's just the same as the peppermint one. On
bomb.
The
bomb.
Aight. Bottom but above peppermint.
Yeah, because I don't like mints. But that's but that's just me not liking mints.
Are we actually
rating
bottom tier?
Yeah.
Aight. Where does Picnic go then compared to the others? Can I say Picnic's like bottom of the bottom?
Yeah, it's just the worst.
Yeah.
Get rid of it.
Regular Kit Kat.
Yeah.
It's like just a little bit worse than a Kit Kat Chunky, really.
I'd say it's slightly
better than a Kit Kat Chunky.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know.
It's quite satisfying to like break it up and then just eat it.
Yeah, but
should we put it on top of mid tier then? Like just in front of a Kit Kat Chunky.
But if you use both like Kit Kat Chunky more, then I'd say behind Kit Kat Chunky but ahead of Aero.
I'm fine with that.
Right, okay, I was gonna put it way lower, but yeah, that's fine. That works.
It's a Kit Kat, Liam, have a break, have a Kit Kat.
Yeah, okay.
Aight, Lion Bar.
Yeah, that's fine to break, I'll give you that, but we're not ranking them on breaking.
can I actually, but we're ranking it on the experience, Liam.
Okay.
Not just the taste.
Lion Bar.
Wait, no, we're ranking it on the taste, Zach.
No, we're ranking it on the experience of eating it.
I've not had a Lion Bar, so I'm going to leave this to you.
I've not had either, but from what I've seen, is a Lion Bar not like Kit Kat in the middle, and then you know the cereal from last time we did it?
Yeah.
It's got like bits of that around the outside coated in chocolate.
I don't think it's the actual cereal, but.
Yeah, but it's kind of like the same thing.
It's the same kind of stuff that a Toffee Crisp has, like the little balls.
Okay. You think below Toffee Crisp?
I think below, because I didn't actually like it that much when I tried it.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
So low.
I'd say like the lowest of mid tier, behind Crunchy.
Yeah. I'd accept that. Yeah.
We've not had it, guys. Sorry, what was that, guys? Right.
The only one. Aero Mint.
The only mint that I've actually liked.
I think it's good. I think it's very good. I'd say either top or mid.
Yeah.
Above.
I'd say above Toffee Crisp. But maybe above Milky Way.
I'd say above
Dairy Milk.
I say above Dairy Milk. Between Whisper and Dairy Milk.
Yeah, I really. Like
I'd accept that. Aight, Bounty.
I don't like coconut, so I kinda can't talk.
It's not very good, but I wouldn't say it's bottom tier, bad.
So like, low tier?
Low tier, and...
Lowest low?
I wouldn't say lowest low. If you had a choice between a Bounty and a chocolate orange, what are you having? I'm having a Bounty.
I don't like coconut.
I don't like coconut either.
Alright, so lowest of the low.
Yeah. I'm sure if you like coconut, it's nice.
Yeah.
I don't really like coconut that much. It's just kind of like a, if it's there, I'll eat it. I only eat it, you know, celebrations. That's like the only time I have it.
The only time I eat coconut is on, like, snowballs.
Yeah.
It's like the cakes.
Alright.
I don't eat it there. That's how picky I am with coconut.
Bonneville chocolate. Dark chocolate,
yeah. Oh, I love dark chocolate.
I hate dark chocolate.
There's only two types of people when it comes to dark chocolate.
I have mixed feelings of dark chocolate, so I'm breaking what Zach just said.
Yeah.
I have very mixed feelings.
I can't.
No, I don't like it. I can eat it, but I don't like it.
I can eat it, but I can't eat much of it.
I love dark chocolate. I love it because you can eat much of it. It's not like normal chocolate. You can actually eat quite a lot.
It's bitter though.
That's the point. It's like, it's not too sweet. It's not, doesn't make you sickly.
So, one of us has it high, one of us has it low, and one of us has it like middle.
So we'll just go middle.
Yeah.
Along with Caramac, because that
was... Along with Caramac. Yeah. We'll put it in between Crunchy and Caramac, because it's definitely not close to, like, Aero.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm fine with this.
Chomp. Of, like, the two...
I've only ever ate these, and do you know the heroes?
Yeah, I've only ever ate a chomp in, like, the Christmas...
Yeah.
Do you know what it is? Right. If you have 25p to get, like, a small chocolate bar, you're getting a Freddo or a fudge, eh?
You never get the chomp.
Never.
Yeah, you never get a chomp. It's always the Freddo or the fudge.
Chomp is like low tier. Yeah. Chomp is like between Bounty and Aero Orange. Or just low.
I'd say between Aero and Bounty.
I would have said between Aero and Toblerone, but yeah, I'm fine with that.
Well, since it's in the middle,
actually,
now you said
I would actually, yeah, between Toblerone and Chocolate Orange.
Alright, okay, we'll do that then.
Alright, I've never had this, so a crunch.
I've never had it either. Bottom. Full bottom.
I think it looks better than a picnic. So,
it does. It just looks better.
Alright.
Yeah. Actually, it just looks better than both the other fries ones
so
as well.
Top of bottom.
Highest bottom.
It just looks better.
A curly whirly.
They're good. They're
really
good.
Woo.
I actually really like these now. I'd say top. They're good now.
I like curly whirlies when they're not in the fridge. They need to be able to bend. That's like the whole point.
Yeah. I don't put them in the fridge.
Yeah, who puts them in the fridge?
Yeah.
People in my house put them in the fridge. Yeah, and then I'm like, admit, you know what's so annoying? When you bite a curly whirly when it's in the fridge, it just snaps off.
Yeah.
It's awful.
It needs to bend. Alright, curly whirly, top tier.
Yeah, above Whisper.
It's definitely top
tier above Whisper? I'd accept that.
I'd say, yeah, second.
I'd say above Twirl, but yeah, I know you just love Twirl.
Dame. bottom tier.
Bottom.
I've never had it, but yeah. From what I've seen, bottom. And even below Petronet.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? Is it that bad?
I don't know. I've never had either of these, but from what I've seen, Dame looks horrible on the inside.
A double decker, I used to love these.
Oh.
I'd put them next to Toffee.
They're very forgettable, but when you do have them, they're really good.
Yeah, I agree. It's the exact same sort of thing, although I think we just described the mid-tier sweet.
Yeah.
But it'd be a high mid-tier.
Yeah, it'd be like... I'd
put them, like, between the Kit Kats.
Oh, yeah, actually. Kit Kat Chunky.
Alright.
What do you think, Josh? Between them?
I'd say between them.
Right.
Flake.
And ice cream. God tier. And ice cream.
I'm not gonna lie.
On its own.
The messiness puts me off eating it sometimes.
That's true. He's right.
I think that lowers it down to top tier.
Yeah.
But it's still a high top tier.
I'd actually put it above Twirl. I think they're really good.
I would actually put Flake above Twirl as well.
I don't think I'd put it above, but I would accept it being above. Fudge. So, this has to be higher than Chomp.
It does. Where did we put Chomp?
Chomp's low tier.
I think Fudge is mid, to be honest.
Yeah, Fudge is definitely a mid tier.
Fudge is a really mid tier. Alright, we're about a mid tier low.
I think between Aero and Karamak.
I would say that, yeah.
Yeah.
See, we think the same.
Yep. Alright. Mars bars.
Mars bars, I don't know why. I feel like Mars bars is like the Coke of chocolate bars. It's just everyone knows Mars bars.
I'd put it above Milky Way.
Oh. I would put it on God tier just for that one advert of the car that eats a Mars bar.
What? I've never heard of that. What?
Wait, what? You've never heard of it?
No.
Hold on.
I'm watching it. I'll put it on this monitor for my screen. Car eats Mars bar.
No, I'm wrong. It's Milky Way, that's what this is.
Right, okay. That's wrong, forget that.
Well, bottom tier because don't have that advert.
Yeah, bottom tier.
Bottom tier.
So, above Milky Way, but lower than Dairy Milk. Milky bar.
He doesn't like them, actually.
Yeah.
Okay, God.
Milky bar, I feel it really has the same as Karamak, and that you can't eat a lot of it. But that's...
But it's kind of God tier. It's like your...
Yeah, when you do have it, it is God tier.
Milky bar is like your introduction to white chocolate. Yeah. Let's be honest. It's God tier. Like the bottom of God tier, but still God tier.
To be fair, even the bottom of God tier is like, look at what you're beating.
We need some diversity in God tier.
Yeah, even if you're in God tier, look at what you're beating. You're beating Flakes, Mars Bar, Dairy Milk.
Yeah, I'd say it beats it.
Ripple.
Top.
I've never even had one of them.
Sort of like Galaxy's version of a Flake.
They're more like a Twirl, and that they've got chocolate around the outside and they're longer.
Yeah, I'd put them top.
Top?
I'd say top, I believe
you. Really good, yeah.
Where about in top?
I personally, I'd put in between Twirl and Flake.
I'm fine with that, because it's just kind of the same as a Flake.
Yeah. Those feel all, like, really similar. Snickers.
I don't like nuts.
Low.
I don't like them.
I'd put bottom.
I'd put above Benny.
What?
Yeah, I don't like coconut, remember?
Even still, Snickers above Bounty.
I don't like nuts. I would have it at the bottom of bottom. It's like the only one on the list I would not eat ever. I don't even know what Dame is.
Dame is a Swedish chocolate bar made from crunchy almond caramel.
Yeah.
That's it. Sweden hates us now. That's it. No more Swedish views.
Low bounty, low tier.
What's in a pickle chocolate bar?
Yeah, we'll do below bounty low tier because people who like nuts still like Snickers, so we can't just chuck it to bottom tier.
Yeah.
Because we don't like it.
Also, a picnic is a chocolate bar consisting of milk chocolate and peanuts, covered chewing nougat, caramel biscuit, and puffed rice.
Right, that's bottom. That's the new bottom.
Yeah, put that behind Dame.
So where are we putting?
I thought you were going to say puff pastry.
Aye.
It's a chocolate bar you got to put in the oven before you eat it.
It rises.
You want a chocolate bar? Yeah, give me 20 minutes to drink one up.
I just don't like the name of this next one. A tar bar.
No, it's star bar.
Aye,
star
wait,
bar.
Where are we putting Snickers? Where's Snickers?
Is the S not cut out for you as well?
It is.
Yeah, it's cut out.
Alright, where's Snickers?
Snickers was bottom of low tier.
Alright. A star bar.
A tar bar. I think I had these once and they were really good, but I might be mistaken.
Tastes like tar.
Tar bar.
Crushed roasted peanuts.
Okay, yeah, I didn't have them low.
Bottom. above Dames.
Yeah, above Dame and Pedler. We don't know what they are.
Timeouts. Timeouts are actually so good.
This is Timeouts, genuinely the most underrated chocolate bar ever.
They're so underrated. They're just like they've got like wafers. The same sort of thing as a Kit Kat. The wafer and then like, oh, they're so good.
Yeah, I don't like that is like, much, but I guess if you do like it, it would be
top tier.
Oh, I'd say God, to be honest, they're so good.
God tier. We'll put them in the bottom of God tier just because they're underrated.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
What's the topic?
Yeah. It's got a nut in it, so bottom tier.
Yeah.
Above Star Bar. Yeah.
Hazelnuts, nougat, and caramel. Above Starbar?
Yeah.
Wait, do you have Turkish Delight next?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, I've got Twix next for some reason, I'll just move it down. Alright, Turkish Delight, bottom tier.
My mum loves Turkish Delight, but I don't see the appeal, I don't like it that much.
Actually, I've not actually looked, what is it?
Top or bottom?
Turkish Delight is literally its own thing, it's not like the name of a chocolate. The actual jelly stuff itself is called Turkish Delight.
It's not actual Turkish Delight.
Yeah.
I can't even find
Yeah.
I'm fine with Top of Bomb. Same. Or actually, I'm right in front of Bounty and low tier.
You think?
Yeah, because Turkish Delight is like a unique taste compared to everything else.
I think in the selection box is Turkish Delight's actually
alright.
I don't mean putting it in front of Bounty.
Twix.
Twix is really good, but it's kind of like...
Good, but I wouldn't have it all the time.
Almost overrated, maybe.
I'd put it in mid, personally.
I'd say top or mid. Or top of mid.
Top of mid,
Top of mid?
But then it would need to be in front of, like, Kit Kats and Double Deckers, and... I don't think it is. I'd say between...
Double Decker and regular Kit Kat. Or between Kit Kat and Aero.
Yeah, I'd say between Kit Kat and Aero is what I was going to say.
Yeah, that works.
Alright, Whisper Gold. God tier.
Yes, actually, I mean, yes, God.
It's
actually, like, top of God
tier. In terms of,
tier.
Like, the three caramel variants of chocolate, like Galaxy Caramel, Dairy Milk Caramel, and Whisper Gold.
Yeah.
Whisper Gold is the best.
It is. I have top of God tier.
I'd put it below Kinder, but
I wouldn't.
Still above Dairy Milk Caramel.
Yeah.
Alright, you're fine.
Finally, we have Yorkies. Yorkies are really good.
Yorkies are God for me. Any day.
They are really good.
They're another God tier.
We could do like above Timeout. Just above Timeout.
Yeah.
I put it above Milky Bar, to be honest.
Actually, yeah, between Caramel and Milky Bar.
Yeah, Yeah, I'd put it above caramel.
Now you said that, actually, I think I'd actually go above caramel as well, to be honest.
All right, but it's not going past Whisper Gold.
No, it's
right?
Not going past Whisper Gold.
Right, final rankings, boom.
Alright, so
we decided
that the best chocolate bar in Britain is a Kinder chocolate.
Everyone knew that from the start, they're just too small.
Then it goes Whisper Gold.
Yep.
Yorkie.
Yep.
Caramel. Milky Bar.
We can't just keep saying yep.
I was wondering, are you gonna say that for every single one?
And then a timeout, and those are the six best chocolate bars in Britain.
I feel like the timeout is more of like a special guest.
Yeah, just cause it doesn't belong up there. I don't.
Just because we decided it was underrated.
I don't think it belongs up there. I'd have it in like mid or top.
It's like timeout got to make a wish.
Yeah.
So what we should do, you know, next time, we should do this again, like in a couple months, and we actually are sat at a table and have all the chocolate bars in front of us.
That would be amazing.
I would love that, just because we get to eat a bunch of chocolate.
How would we even find all the chocolate bars?
You can get all of them at the shop.
I don't know.
I know that you can get all of the top, or all the god tier and top tier. You can get most of the mid tier, maybe not all of them.
But there's so many here that I've never seen in my life.
Yeah, I've seen
the hardest would be like chocolate orange.
I've seen everything apart from the picnic, Dame, Starbucks.
I've seen them, but I've seen Starbucks because my parents like Starbucks.
Tarbar, yeah.
But yeah, I've seen them all. I've just the reason you don't see them is just they're that forgettable. You don't even realize you've seen them. But yeah, they'd be easy.
Right, anyway, that's this tier list done. So hopefully you
have we got another?
We'll probably be doing another one coming up.
Yeah.
And yeah, hopefully
we'll do another one. Hope you guys enjoy.
See you next time.
My name is Joshua Burgers, and we'll definitely see you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.